Hello friends, cent plus more is equal to money is a famous script arithmetic puzzle where each of these letters represents a unique single digit number. Let's pause this video for 2 minutes and try to find out the value of each letter. Friends, let's try to figure out value of this M first. You can see both the numbers are 4-digit numbers, and the maximum 4-digit number we can have is 9999. Hence, the maximum possible value of this equation will be less than 20,000. Hence, we can say this M has to be less than 2. The only possible value less than 2 is 1, and M has to be 1. Let me write down the value of M here, which is 1. You can observe one more thing. S plus M, this column, it basically produces a carry of 1. That's the reason M will be 1. Let's replace value of M into the equation and try to solve it. For the sake of understanding, I have given each column a number C1, C2, C3 and C4. So have a look at C4, we can write down the equation S plus 1 is equal to 10 plus O. The 10 represents place value of this 1. There is another possibility that this column C3 will produce a carry. It may or it may not. Let's assume it produce a carry, then in that case my equation will be S plus 1 plus 1, which is a carry from C3, is equal to 10 plus O. So let's solve both of this equation. Here S is equal to 10 minus 1, 9 plus O, or S is equal to 8 plus O. Each letter represents a single digit. Hence value of S has to be a single digit number. That's the reason this O has to be 0, because 9 plus 0 is 9, which is the maximum single digit number, or value of S, value of this O can be 1. So 8 plus 1 will be again 9. If we have value as 2, then 8 plus 2 will become 10, which is not possible. Here you can see value of O cannot be 1, because we already have value of M as a 1, and each digit, each letter represents a unique digit. So this possibility is ruled out. Hence O has to be 0. If O is 0, then S equal to 9. I will write down both the numbers here. So value of S is 9, and value of O is 0. Let's replace the value of M, O and S into the equation. And let's try to solve the equation again. I have written down two facts here. So the first fact is E is not equal to N, because each letter represents a unique digit. And the second fact, that there is no carry from C3 to C4, which we have seen previously. With these two facts, I can make a statement: there has to be carry from column C2 to C3. As E is not equal to N, after adding carry to E, it will become N. That is, E plus 0 plus 1 as a carry from C2 is equal to, I'm going to write down this equation over here, E plus 1 is equal to N, because I'm going to use this equation to solve the further problem as well. Let's have a look at column C2. We can write down the equation N plus R is equal to 10 plus E. So 10 is nothing but place value of this 1, which is carry. Or we can write down the equation N plus R plus 1, this 1 is a carry from C1, is equal to 10 plus E. So let's figure out both of the equations. So we know the value of N is E plus 1 here. So I'll just replace that value. E plus 1 plus R is equal to 10 plus E. E cancel out, hence R is equal to 10 minus 1, which is 9. R cannot be 9 because we already have S as 9. So let's solve this one now. So here again, replace value of N is E plus 1 plus R plus 1 is equal to 10 plus E. E cancel out and R is equal to 10 minus 2, which is equal to 8. Hence, value of R will be 8. Let me note down value of R here. Let's replace value of R into the equation and try to solve this equation further. I have noted down two facts here. The value of Y cannot be 0 or 1 because we already have M and O as 1 and 0. And the second fact is there is a carry from C1 to C2, so which we have already noted down over here. So based on these two facts, we can say D plus E has to be greater than or equal to 12. So this 2 represents it is greater than 0 and 1, and this 1 is the carry. There is one more fact. We can see D and E, it cannot be 8 or 9 either because we have S and R as 8 and 9 already. So which means the value, possible value of D and E, it can be 7 plus 5 because 7 plus 5 is 12, or 7 plus 6 because 7 plus 6 is 13, which is greater than 12. So there are only two possible values of D and E, that is 7 plus 5 or 7 plus 6. So let's consider E is equal to 7. So if E is equal to 7, then D has to be 5 or 6. And if D is equal to 7, then E has to be 5 or 6. So let's try to solve this both cases. Let's replace value of this E into this equation. So E plus 1 is equal to N. If E is equal to 7, then it will become 7 plus 1 equal to N. Hence, N is equal to 8. N cannot be 8 because we already have value of R as 8. If N is not equal to 8, then D also cannot be 5 and 6. This entire option is ruled out. Hence, D has to be 7. So let's figure out of this 5 and 6, what is the value of E. So let's assume value of E is 5. So in that case, this equation will become E plus 1 equal to N. Hence, 5 plus 1 equal to n, n equal to 6. And if value of E is equal to 6, then the equation will become E plus 1 equal to n, E is 6. So 6 plus 1 equal to n, hence n equal to 7. N cannot be 7 because we already have value of D as 7. So the value of n will be 6, value of D will be 7, value of E will be 5, and value of Y will be D plus E, like that is 7 plus 5, 12, which ends with 12. So value of Y will be 2. So you can see this particular problem has a solution. So this is the final solution of this particular problem. I hope, friends, you like this video. If you like this video, please do not forget to subscribe our channel and keep in touch with us for more videos like this. Thank you.